Habitat for Humanity dedicated its 96th home in the valley today. Janine DiPaola got the keys to her brand new home in Struthers. She could imagine she's pretty grateful for it. Building this house, that was a team effort. In April, more than 150 volunteers did a blitz build. They had 90% of the house built in just 2 days.